Shan saying that, you know, moving the mandem at the ends. Yeah. See, this is what happens, right? A lot of the indigenous people to the area, yeah, the working class people of the area, yeah, the quote unquote poor people of the area, they get pissed off with gentrification. Yeah. Oh, the government, them, I'll move us out. Yeah. I'll kick we out of the area. Yeah. But we, yeah, a lot of the people them is the ones who's causing trouble in the area. Yeah. See, a lot of people forget that part, right? People want to talk about the government this and the government that, but who was the one that was... So people in Tottenham want to get pissed off, yeah? All right, this is a good point to make. People in Tottenham want to get pissed off about gentrification, yeah, in Tottenham, yeah? Oh, the government, them are the area, yeah? But these are the same man who, during the riots, yeah, were burning down their fucking shops. Man are burning down Lidl or Aldi, I can't remember which one it was, yeah, in Tottenham, yeah? But some of them, man, their mum is working there, so your mum's jobless now. Yeah, man are actually running up in Lidl and burning the place down or whatever, but your fucking mum is working there, yeah? And then they want to moan about gentrification and that. And in that video where I'm talking about the gentrification of Tottenham, Hackney and Brixton and that, I'm saying in that video, because I remember my words in that video, I said something along the lines of, you lot have caused the gentrification because it's you lot highlighting your area and your good transport links and making the people then realise, rah, Tottenham's a cheap area and the transport links are, you know, they're really good to central London. So let's move there, innit? Yeah. So I don't want nobody talking about, oh, you know, moving out certain demographics of people, because a lot of them demographics of people are the ones that are tearing down the area. Yeah. It's the man them that's going around shooting people. Yeah. I never heard of some middle class guy called Tom who works in the city, who lives in Peckham, going out and shooting people. It's usually Joel, just them man there who are going around shooting people and doing the madness, yeah? So, yeah, you deserve to get moved out of your area, yeah? You ain't doing nothing. And plus, as man said in a couple of other live streams, yeah? Adapt to your surroundings or perish, yeah? Man compared it to evolution, yeah? There's certain animals, they go extinct. Why? Because they can't adapt to their surroundings. If your surroundings, right, where you live, yeah, they're starting to bring some more expensive shops than that, you can't afford to shop in Waitrose, you either you up your ante, yeah, you make more money, or you have to move, yeah? The world ain't going to stop for you, yeah? You need to be able to roll with the punches and move with the times, yeah? Adapt or perish, yeah? Survival of the fittest, man. If we never thought like that, we would never advance and get anywhere in life. Yeah, if we just, we're not going to make an effort or nothing like that. Let me get to the rest of these messages.